Who am I here with today?
I'm Joel from Singapore.
Okay. Joe, I think you have a lot in stock today. Okay. Joe, can I ask you how much is your outfit from top to bottom?
Okay.
Let's just start from the t-shirt.
T-shirt? This is the Weekend Bootleg Thailand. So okay. This one cost me $50.
$50? Yeah. Okay, nice, nice.
Yeah.
And so the jeans?
The jeans is from Zara.
Zara?
Yeah, it cost me $69.
$69, yes. And this is one of the most unique shoe I've ever seen. Guys, this is not... Okay, he's not a basketball player.
You're not injured.
Yeah. Your ACL isn't torn, right?
Yeah.
ACL isn't torn. So this is the Mischief AC1?
AC1, yeah.
AC1, right?
AC1, yeah.
Ah, okay. How much is it?
It's $650.
$650.
Yes.
Okay. For the watch, I don't think we shouldn't ask it because it's going to be like 1,000, I guess. But Joe, thank you so much. Yeah. It's been an honor. And hope you guys have a good time at SneakerCon.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much. Greetings from Indonesia.
Okay.
Much love from Indonesia.
Much love from
Indonesia. Okay, who am I here with today?
Joshua.
Okay, Joshua. Joshua, I want to ask how much is your outfit from top to bottom, okay? So starting from the polo, is it Dior polo?
Yes.
Okay. How much is it?
I think it's like around 1,000.
1,000, okay. The necklace?
The necklace, it was a gift. So
it was a gift.
Yeah, okay. I'm not sure.
Okay, it's fine. And the shorts?
The shorts were 1,400.
1,400, okay. And the bag, is this the one with the Virgil, I think?
Yes.
Okay, how much is it?
The bag was 9,000.
9,000, okay. And lastly, the strange law.
I think it was around 1,000+.
1,000+, okay. It's a Dunk SB, right? Not as a regular. Okay, so what do you think about SneakerCon? Is this the first time in Singapore? Is this your first time in SneakerCon also?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So what do you think about the event?
I think it's great. I see a lot of shoes.
I see. Okay. Joshua, thank you so much. It's been an honor to be able to talk to you. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the event. Much love from Indonesia.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Okay, hello Ricky. How are you?
Good,
how are you, man?
Good. How are you?
Feeling good today?
Good, yes, always.
Okay.
Yeah,
the first ever in Singapore,
yeah,
right? Is this your first ever SneakerCon?
Yeah, it is. I tried to go SneakerCons in the US, but I didn't make it, man.
Oh, yeah. Me too. This is actually my first also.
Oh,
okay, Ricky, I just want to ask you how much you outfit from top to bottom.
Okay.
From the top.
I have the Chrome Hearts cap.
Yeah.
Probably I bought it in 2018 retail, 200. Probably now worth close to 1,000.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, and then the top is Undefeated Jordans, about $100.
Oh, okay.
And then we have the Staple jeans retail, about $100+ from Staple, Jeff Staple.
And the Keeper?
And then
the LB Keeper.
This one's probably 1,000+. I know. Retail too.
Yes,
yeah.
Okay. And
but what more though?
Yeah, definitely. It can carry a lot. And what backpack are you wearing?
Oh, the backpack is just a simple backpack.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, basic backpack. Yeah, it can carry a lot of stuff.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Got a backpack and also a duffel bag.
Yeah. I just sold some dunks.
Oh, so
you know, and then I got Jeff Staple to sign my Panda Pigeon dunks.
Oh, Panda.
So that's
the pigeon.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
so
the
that's the grail behind. The pigeon is behind.
How much is the pigeon?
With the signature,
yeah.
I don't know, it might hit 2K, I don't
2K.
Know.
More than that, I guess. And lastly, the Dunk Tiffany's, right? Is this
yeah,
the high one?
This is the high Dunks, yeah, Tiffany's.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know, now they are worth what, probably close to 1,000?
Yeah, I think after the Air Force One release, this got higher. Because
I don't really like the Air Force Ones.
Yeah, this one. The material on the Air Force One is nubuck, I think, right?
But the friends and family ones are.
Oh, nice. Yeah, definitely. Oh, he knows it. Okay. Ricky, thank you so much for being able to interview you. Thank you so much.
No, thank you. Thank you for coming down to Singapore, you guys.
Thank you. Yeah. Hopefully, we can meet again at the next year's SneakerCon, maybe. Hopefully. Thank you so much. Anyway, Ricky, enjoy the event. Hopefully, after this, 5 hours after this, we might see the duffel bag getting filled up with more sneakers. Okay.
You can check me out on Rick_Kicks too.
Rick_Kicks. Okay. Here you go guys, follow him on Instagram. Thank you so much, Rick. Oke, okay, gua lagi sama Ipam Evil. Apa kabar, Pam?
Baik banget.
Oke. Okay. Gua akhirnya di SneakerCon nih, ujungnya ketemunya orang-orang itu juga sebenarnya sih ya, ujung-ujungnya. Pam, ini gua sedikit mau nanya aja sih, karena kan gua sama lu kan kita udah ke Jakarta Sneaker Day, kita udah ke USS, pasti di Jakarta gitu ya. Kita ya Sneaker Week, Sneaker Peak, Soul Swap gitu-gitu. Di saat lu akhirnya kesini ya, gue nggak tahu apakah lu sebelumnya udah pernah ke SneakerCon?
Udah.
Oh, udah pernah ke SneakerCon.
Okay. Gue lupa di mana tapi udah.
Hampir lupa di mana.
Udah umur bro.
Ya, gila ya. Dulu dia saking lupanya tuh, dulu kan pernah ngambil Composite di Prancis. Ya,
oh iya, bener.
Di toko tuh ya, dia lagi mau beli susu ya waktu itu ya.
Di Milan. Ah, gue ingat itu di Milan.
Di Milan. Dia lagi mau beli susu, tiba-tiba lagi ada apa?
Ada raffle
ya. Iya. Tiba-tiba dia dikasih tiket, padahal cuma ngeliatin doang.
Mayan itu.
Oke, Pam, gue sedikit mau nanya aja sih, yang lo experience dari SneakerCon ini tuh gimana sih, udah gitu aja sih.
Kalau SneakerCon sebenarnya, kalau gue lihat dari kemarin sama hari ini tuh kayak liburan buat gue.
Oke.
Okay. Liburan banget ngeliat teman-teman banyak di sini, terus harga-harga sepatunya juga okay banget.
Iya, okay banget.
Terus abis itu lo kayak bisa sneaker swap, terus. Terus abis itu orang-orangnya tuh ya friendly banget ya di sini ya.
Bener banget.
Dan enak banget ini gue seneng banget.
Enak diajak nawar sih.
Iya, dan liburan banget buat gue nih asli.
Dan lu kalau nego tuh bukan sama SPG sama SPB. Iya. Kalau di Jakarta kan gitu kan mungkin ya. Kalau di situ lu bener-bener langsung sama yang punyanya gitu. Jadi connection-nya tuh lebih establish aja kalau menurut gue gitu.
Experience-nya tuh bener-bener kayak lu datang ke sini, lu pasti beli sepatu.
Iya.
Lu pasti beli yang lu suka. Terus most of it banyak lah ada yang pasti yang kayak oh, ini ada ini ya, ada ini ya, ada ini ya. Terus iya, harganya juga oke banget.
Bener semuanya. Banget, anjir.
Seru. Gue demen banget ini acara.
Gue dulu kan nanya harga outfit orang. Sekarang gue sekedar nanya, lo pakai apa aja hari ini? Udah itu aja sih sebenarnya.
Gue cuman pakai sepatu aneh ini.
Oke, okay, ini apa nih?
Ini gue beli soalnya aneh banget sih.
Cactus Plant Flea Market ya?
Yoi.
Ini terus, basicnya tuh dang ya?
Basicnya dang. Basic enak dang. Banget dipakai. Harganya juga not bad banget di sini tadi.
Ya, nih gue compare ya. Gue pernah lihat sepatu ini di Jakarta Sneaker Day. Itu waktu itu rata-rata jual 9-11. Lo dapet di sini berapa?
Gue tadi nawar jadi 580 SGD.
580, berarti yeah. 6,5 sekian lah ya.
Iya, yeah, terus 6 juta sekian terus dapat macam-macam lagi. Gue dikasih ini, dikasih itu.
Oh iya,
baik ada banget orangnya. Lagi. Ada gudis-gudisnya.
Anjir.
Seru banget.
Gokil. Ini tapi dang SB ya.
Ini dang SB deh kayaknya.
Gue juga. Kan ada paddingnya.
Ada paddingnya.
Iya, paddingnya itu ya.
Gue nggak tahu tadi pas gue lihat kayak, oh ini sepatu paling aneh di sini.
Iya benar.
Asli paling aneh. Terus gue udah muter-muter terus orang-orang pada yang kayak, wah sepatu lu keren banget. Padahal harganya juga nggak mahal-mahal amat gitu.
Iya. Tapi gitu ya, maksudnya orang di sini tuh lebih ngeliatin kayak ini unik atau nggak sepatunya gitu ya dibanding ini. Karena memang gue ngeliat sih orang-orang sih koleksi gila-gila sih. Tadi gue ngeliat ini ada Florida Gate Alligators yang apa Jordan 4 sama Jordan 5 yang player edition itu sih. Yang NFL eksklusif itu ada di sana tuh, itu harganya sih bisa, wah gue nggak tahu sih. Sama ini Jordan 3 with the best.
What? Oh iya,
yang merah.
Gokil. Keren nih, acara keren banget.
Bener, asli banget. Dan katanya bakal ke Indonesia.
Harus banget. Biar terus ya culture-nya juga harus dibikin seperti ini ya. Maksud gue nggak, lu nggak hard selling banget, cuman lu benar-benar ini acara tuh benar-benar buat sneaker lovers banget.
Iya. Maksudnya kalau di sini pun juga lu nggak bakal ngeliat kayak boot yang gimana-gimana banget gitu ya, tapi yang dijual tuh maksudnya kayak genuine, memang lo jadi sebagai hunting ground.
Lu nggak ngeliat joki-joki ini benar-benar orang yang suka sama
gak ada joki sama sekali. Legit benar-benar semuanya memang antusias sneaker gitu ya.
Lu bisa ngobrol dan mereka juga tahu culture-nya.
Iya, gitu mereka ya. Tahu culture, mereka tahu apa yang misalkan mereka jual tuh apa gitu, bukan sekedar kayak pre-sale gitu doang.
Banyak banget orang yang cuman approach gua cuman nanya sepatu, terus habis itu kayak ngobrol, terus kenalan, terus tukar nomor telepon, terus nanti malam ngajak makan bareng, itu banyak di sini.
Wah,
jadi kayak gue yang kayak wah enak banget nih make friends, networking dan lain-lain, enak banget di sini.
Iya, itu gokil sih. Gue juga kemarin juga kebelan sama sepatu gue nih, nggak tahu kenapa ini kayaknya neck breaker banget, malah harganya murah. Kalau berarti 11, pada bilang ini keren nih. 11 sepatu. Oke, Pam, thank you banget udah mau di interview, asli. Thank you. Semoga enjoy your rest of the time in SneakerCon.
Semoga dapat lagi sepatu banyak.
Ya, semoga-moga abis ini lu bakal dapat lagi sih sepatu sih. Ini gue yakin nih sih dia pasti bakal beli lagi sih, gue yakin. Ini tinggal tunggu waktu aja. Sekarang masih jam 12 nih.
Masih.
Ntar kalau gue ketemu lagi dia jam 5 mungkin udah. Yes.
Udah dulu.
Udah naruh lagi. Oke. Pam, thank you banget. Sip. Oke. Thank you.